Hello, fans of MPG and PG. Today is with me and James, and we're.
Keep it! Don't stop it! Keep it! No.
With me and Nico, or James and Nico, and we're playing Fortnite on the 4.0 update. We're not going to this place because we'll probably die since we're like new.
What?
So, Lucky Landing? Wanna try that place?
Okay.
If people dropped out at the same time as us and they're following us. I only saw one person. Okay, drop down faster. There's only
Why?
Like. Because it's so that we can get there first.
No, I always drop down last so I can watch you die. It's the logic of being me.
I don't see the other person. Where did they go?
They're on this mountain that I'm landing on right now.
I didn't find a chest, so. Wait, you said they're over there by you?
They were. They ran away. There they are. Going into the farms they are. Going into the farms.
Let me know if I need to come over.
I like this. You're going miles away, my dude.
And I'm in the circle!
I don't care! Because I'm also in the circle. I landed in the circle, my dude. I am so tempted to jump off this mountain. Let's tempt fate.
You took 50 damage. How sad.
And I will always eat your baked potato at dinner.
What?
And I will always eat your baked potato at dinner. Last Christmas, I ate a taco. The very next day, I got food poisoning. This year, to save me from near death, I'm never eating fast food again.
Huh. That's sad for you.
It's a parody of a song that you probably don't know, because you're a young
soul.
Hi,
friend, you want a gun? Okay.
Yes, please. Do you have a med kit?
No, but I have bandages.
Okay, wait. Are you ready to see something amazing?
What?
Are there people around us?
No.
Oh, that's sad.
It's a fireworks show.
Yep. Wait, let me heal.
Okay, I'm gonna go check the other buildings.
Leave me like this! I just wasted most of my ammo.
The ammo that I gave you.
Yeah.
Was that you?
No.
I think there's someone might be here. Okay, I swear that's you.
It's not me.
Then what? That's a vicious laughter. Fine, I won't give you this medkit unless you tell me.
What vicious laughter are you talking about?
I will give you this medkit.
I don't know what you're talking about. I legitimately don't know what you're talking about.
Uh-huh.
What is this? My dude.
I won't give you this medkit because I know you're freaking lying.
I'm not.
Okay.
Jerk.
Where are you even? Above me? Oh, I heard those gunshots from you.
Nuh-uh. Oh my god! Someone's here, William! Someone's here! Oh no, I'm out of ammo.
Whose fault is that?
Yours, obviously.
Here's a freaking medkit.
Where is the medkit?
Right there.
Drop it faster.
What if I don't want to?
Well, you have to.
I'm okay.
Oh, yes.
There's ammo for you.
Oh, wait, give me the ammo. Now I need to go pick up that gun I threw away.
Mm-hmm. What's this? Ooh.
Ooh.
They're legendary weapons.
Where? I need one.
Well, like a vending machine, the one that produces them.
Ew.
You need like 500 gold. I need 500 gold. 500 pixels.
I hate those vending machines. They are such a steal.
I found a blue shotgun for you.
Where?
Over here near me.
Understandable. This looks like the gun that Arnold Schwarzenegger had in Terminator 2. No, 3. No, it was 2. No, it was 3.
I found another ammo crate.
It's...
more ammo!
I always get the rockets, okay? Because the rocket launcher is like my iconic move in the videos that we that I haven't uploaded.
Huh. There's nothing. We better get going. Back into the fridge.
Oof.
Goodbye, vending machine. You will die.
It is a Sunday.
Shield potion.
Mine! Teehee.
Oh my. There's one beautiful change.
Oh my.
Gosh.
I only got 5 wood.
Everything around us is like wood. Like,
Don't lie. Don't give me that tone, mister. Don't you roll your eyes at me.
Me.
Excuse me. Go to your room!
What if I don't want to? I don't have to listen to you. You're not my dad!
Then you are grounded.
You can't tell me anything. You're not my dad.
You are grounded.
Like I care.
I expected this teenage attitude from you. I expected it.
It's not a freaking face, Dad. It's who I am.
You thief! You're taking all my catchphrases.
It's part of the Nico language, you idiot.
That's rude. That.
Excuse me, I'm a pistol aiming right at your head.
Really?
Yes.
Friendly fire isn't on.
Oh, I can make it on.
Wow, I see how it is. You want to go, mate?
Yeah, let's go, mate. Let's... you little...
If anyone's, like, watching us, they're probably thinking we're so dumb because we're fighting together and we're on the same team.
Yes, we're all idiots if you think about it.
I'm, like, so bad at aiming. God.
You've been hitting me like 5 times.
Really?
Uh-huh.
God, I'm out of ammo.
Now, whose fault is that? The shotgun ammo.
Yours, you started it.
No, it was
you started it.
No, it was
you started it.
You're the one who started it, you idiot.
You know you started it. You don't. Yeah, you can't lie. Mm-mm.
Oh, I just did lie. In your face.
Go to your room!
I don't have to do anything you said, old man.
Excuse me?
Yes, you're old. It's the truth.
Don't assume my gender.
Too bad I just did.
Wow, that was rude.
Yes, I am rude. Rude is like my middle name. Get with the program.
Wow. You sound just like the unicorns in Charlie Teth unicorn.
Because I secretly am!
Ah! William, we have to go. Like now.
I know.
I'm like the bad stuff because I
want to. Oh my god, let's go!
Okay, fine. You disgusting thing.
No. Wow.
Ooh, a chest. Okay, go there. Get that.
Ah!
Oh my gosh! I got a minigun. I got a minigun.
Just let the wall build, okay? Oh my god, they were behind me. I died. Oh my god. William, do not walk out. There are people everywhere. They're on my bridge that I made.
Oh yeah, they are using your bridge.
That's mine! I made that, but then they followed me. The little creeps. What is this? You just have a submachine gun just like out of your pocket. Makes sense. You remind me of Malika in Ohm's old Friday the 13th videos.
Malika?
Yes. Malika, whatever her name is.
I gotta run, boy.
Murder! Relentless murder! Oh, yes, you killed him. Finish him! Make him look at you in the eyes. Oh my god! You failure. There's no time for delays right behind you. You can't shoot the storm, William.
You wanna go, sir?
You're solo.
You wanna fight me?
Yeah!
I'll fight you another day, but be ready. I probably just get tired like this for like the whole video.
Makes sense. You saw someone.
Yeah, I'm now scared. There you go, like I wasn't scared when you were alive. But like I'm now scared since you're dead. I have like no backup or a human shield.
A human shield, you say? Okay, yeah. I won't give you advice.
How dare you? You're supposed to be my ghost.
Distance traveled, 2 kilometers. Materials gathered, 168. Materials used, 160.
Those are very good labels.
Damage taken, 353. Damage to players, 0. Damage to structures, 1,570. Elimination, 0. Assists, 0. Revives, 0. Accuracy, 0. Hits, 0. Headshots, 17.
Nico, do you see on my screen? There's a person. Yeah.
I say you just go for it. Do you have grenades?
No, but I have a meeting gun.
Did you seriously get them? Oh my god! You're relentless! You killer! You're a murderer! What is this? Like, what is this? Oh my god. They had 13 HP left.
I was very bad at aiming. Well, thanks for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this very failed episode of MPD. Bye!